I can tell you the identity today of a man who died in a shooting in Kalamazoo Tuesday. Kalamazoo public safety officers told us a 24-year-old named Kavonta Martin died at the hospital today. Someone shot him outside an apartment complex on Little Drive on Tuesday. Police also say they found the white Kia, which the shooter took. However, they don't have the shooter in custody.